And that, as they say, young man, is that. Now, why don't you go upstairs and crawl in bed, and I'll be up in a minute, and I'll read you a book.
Hmm? Oh, okay. Hey, thanks for reminding me. I almost forgot. My young friend, I have something rather special for you.
A toy?
Even better. Go ahead, open it up.
Books?
These aren't just any books. These are the Brewster Boy mysteries.
Whoa, those are great. I don't hear any thank yous.
Thank you.
And you know what? I kind of felt the same way when my father gave them to me as a kid. But after reading them, I discovered that, and I would love to read every single one of them to you.
Hey, baby, why don't you run upstairs, and you can show Tad the neat way you got your room all arranged.
Okay, but I get to pick which book we read.
Deal. Go on, come on. There's a little something for you in the box, too.
Okay, well, I'll be up to tuck you in later.
Come on, let's read.
Loves you all over again.
Yeah, I hope so. Now, you do realize that this is a little bigger than a friendship, right?
I know an engagement ring when I see one, and I can see this one about 10 miles away.
Mm. Mm. Honey, listen. Speaking of seeing, there's a little favor I want to ask you.
Yeah, I gotta ask you something, too. Would it be all right with you if I didn't wear this right away? I mean, I love it, and it is just so beautiful, but I don't want to wave it in Brooke's face.
You must be a mind reader, because that is exactly the favor I was going to ask of you.
It would just be great if we gave her some more time to get adjusted.
So you don't mind going slow?
We have all the time.
Out with 1993.
Comes 1994.
A year we'll never forget.
I particularly like the way it ended.
So do I.